Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Since I am Muhammad Oman Faisal again here with yet another topic, and that is prepositions. So next move karte hain ji, hum apne topic ki taraf, that is preposition. Preposition is a kafi interesting topic hai, and it is also one of the most important topics. Main isko most important kyun keh raha hu, kyunki jo different exams hain different universities ke, jaise ki kuch engineering universities ke exam hain, medical colleges ki universities ke exam hain, aur other jo interested exams hain different universities ke, unme prepositions ke questions ki occurrence agar main grammar ke questions mein usko doon weightage to sabse zyada hai. So that is why it's very important. Move karte hain ji hum apne topic pe. To ye topic ke aaj hamare kuch jo hai wo main points hai. Hum introduction dekhenge, kuch important prepositions jo hai wo aapke samne rakhenge, placement of prepositions pe discussion karenge, prepositions of time pe aayenge, prepositions of place ko discuss karenge, kuch idiomatic expressions jo hai prepositions ke saath unko dekhenge, unnecessary use of prepositions hain jisko hum keh sakte hain ke wrong use of preposition, extra use of preposition, aur preposition in parallel form hongi, aur kuch general rules hum prepositions ke discuss karenge, and then we will go with practice questions. So let us start with introduction. So introduction mein karne se karwane se pehle main sabse pehle ek badi mazedar cheez jo hai wo aap logon ke sath discuss karna chahunga, and that is its name, preposition. तो गौर करें ये preposition basically क्या है? Preposition. Pre means before, position जगह.